Hello, I'm back. Showing you some more of what I got. But anyway, drawing, like, having brain fart here. But I got an alcohol, and let's get into it. I have a big fluffy brush. Love it. Some facial wipes. Let's see. Liquid primer. Body primer. Clear eyebrow and eyelash duo. A liquid eye shadow. Foundation, concealer, what fun, right? Eye primer, setting powder. A liquid, a creamy blush. I've never tried a creamy blush. But I'll probably put that on before, I don't know how I'll work it out. CBD eye cream. CBD facial cream. That's all for the elf. I did a drugstore purchase. I got two lipsticks, and they got the little lips on them. They're so cute. Colors I would use. And those are Wet n Wild. Three eyeshadow palettes, Wet n Wild. Mascara. Wet n Wild. Highlighter, Wet n Wild. A blush. If I can get the color. It's kind of peachy, pinky. Wet n Wild, of course. A contour palette. I'm pretty sure you're sick of me hearing me say Wet n Wild. Just a lip gloss from Wet n Wild. One eyeliner. Cucumber setting spray, Wet n Wild. Oops. Okay. Then I have Physician's Formula Butter Bronzer. I hear a lot that it's really great, and I've never tried it, so I'm hoping it's not too dark. You see how pale I am. Then I thought I was getting a bunch of different color eyeliners, and ended up getting a bunch of lip liners, and I have to figure out if I'm gonna try to use it like under the eye, and not in my waterline, because I don't see why, if it's safe to be on your mouth, why you can't put it near your eyes. I mean, if I don't get irritated from it, I do have very sensitive skin. That's pretty much everything for this video. I hope you liked it. I'm sorry I'm so shaky, and I'm still embracing my silver fox look, if you can't tell. I should be dying my hair soon. I haven't been feeling 100%. I think I'm passing kidney stones. It's been pretty painful, but I just wanted to get on here and put something out there. But I have discoloration and bags under my eyes. I have hood, like garage doors for freaking eyelids. And very tiny lips. And if you haven't noticed, I don't think I'm gonna put it out there. I think you guys already figured it out. It's okay. I don't mind. But I will see you all soon. I have more coming, waiting on everything to show up, and you know, things are coming all mixed up and not the way that they're supposed to, and I don't know, I'm tired of this, you know, virus, and I'm feeling really, really sorry for the family of George Floyd. And I think that the cop should have got second-degree murder. I know I'm probably not supposed to talk about that, but that's how I feel. That's my opinion. I don't care. So I'll see you all soon. Take care. Be kind. Be safe. And you're always beautiful.